So I decided to play a little prank on my kids with some ice cream as the bait. I got a couple different kinds of ice cream and I put them in a bowl. And then I got some lemon butter pasta sauce, obviously not ice cream, put it on the spoon and strategically placed it next to the ice cream so they wouldn't suspect a thing. Then I would just had to wait.
What's the matter?
And the second one's reaction was even better. Ooh, he hated it.